Okay, we got our 10 meter challenge going again. Got the Daisy 953 Powerline Target Pro with peep sights. This time I've moved to lead pellets. These are Ruger hollow points, and they're right at 8.0 grains according to how I weighed them. Don't know if that's exactly correct, but that's what I got, was 8.0. So this time, point of aim, oh, I might have to move this to the sun. Point of aim right there. Okay. 5 shots. I'll have to watch that. That looks pretty good. In fact, that's not bad. Get out a quarter.